myself Shakti from a rural village. I visit temple daily and pray to seek eternal prosperity for myself and nature. But is Mother Nature satisfied with my divinity and worship? In India, over 2 million tons of flowers are offered at religious places for worship every day, and most of it is disposed of in rivers, causing water pollution and thus endangering aquatic and human lives. Attempting to make a small difference here, I joined Pankhuria's mission. I collect flowers from sacred places that are yet to be disposed of into rivers and make charcoal-free incense sticks out of them. Made with love to light up your life, it also helped me and other women in nearby villages to get employment, thus making us Atmanirbhar and instilling a unique sense of self-pride and confidence. Celebrate your life with a touch of divinity. Pankhuria, environmentally conscious, women-centric, divine.